school is happening here at the best elementary school in the city of Atlanta.
This month's SEL book is titled, The Day You Begin.
This beautiful picture book shares the heartwarming story of finding courage and to connect, even when you feel scared and alone.
The Hands of Atlanta Discovery Saturday school program will begin this Saturday, October 12th, from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m.
On Tuesday, the Running Lions Track Club ran their hearts out.
At least they said they felt like they did.
They ran a hilly mile course up and down over and around Grant Park.
Congratulations, Naya, Brayden, Angel, DeKayla, Cassie, and Camille for a job well run.
Students, listen up for some very exciting news.
We will not have school on next Monday or Tuesday.
Our teachers will use those days to plan engaging lessons and projects for us.
Teachers, please prepare to write your second PBO with Dr. Bradley on October 14th.
The process will take up the entire day.
Please have an idea of what to call your PBO and what to use as a driving question.
Refer your email for the science units of studies.
The Sunshine Committee would like to thank those who turn in their $35 dues.
Be on the lookout for a spooky treat this month.
If you have not paid your dues but don't want to be left out the sun, please see S. Williams.
The month of October is Breast Cancer Awareness and Anti-Drugs and Bullying Month.
Our theme is No Place for Hate.
Our focus is to be a buddy, not a bully.
In support of breast cancer awareness, we are asking students and staff to wear something breast cancer related or the color pink every Friday in October.
More details and events to follow.
Good morning, Usher-Collier family.
I am Shania.
I am Autumn.
We are your fresh fruit and vegetable reporters.
Today's fresh vegetable is Georgia Grow Yellow Squash.
Yellow squash is native to the southern states in America. Squash are very low in calories and high in vitamin A and C. The peel is where most of the nutrients hide. Never peel the summer squash.
Please enjoy your fresh fruits and vegetables. Remember, Usher-Collier is no place for hate.
Teachers, please, T-A-K-E, take your attendance daily.
Thanks for tuning in. Have a great day of teaching and learning.